Now fourth sum. Fourth sum is BE and CF are two equal attitudes of a triangle ABC. ABC ங்கற ஒரு ட்ரையாங்கிளுக்கு BE CF ங்கறது ஈக்குவலா இருக்க ஆட்டிட்யூட்ஸ். அப்போ இப்போ இப்படி இருக்கு ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஓகே. This is AB C. ஓகே. BE. So here BE and then this is CF. Okay. Using RHS congruence rule, prove that the triangle ABC is isosceles. We want to prove that ABC is an isosceles triangle. Okay. First, I am writing given. Given is BE equal to CF, as well as they told this is attitude. So here it will form 90 degree. Okay. Now I am writing angle E. This angle we can write BEC. BEC equal to 90 degree as well as angle CFB. FB equal to 90 degree. This one they gave. We want to prove that ABC is an isosceles. Prove that. To prove is ABC is an isosceles triangle. Okay. For that we want to tell two sides wants to be equal. So I am going to prove AB equal to AC. Okay. Which implies AB equal to AC. This one we want to prove. Okay. AB equal to AC. Okay. To prove. So proof. Proof. I am taking the triangle. This triangle I am taking. BEC. BEC and triangle CFB. See here BE and CF only equal, so BECF, like that only we want to write. Okay. In triangle BEC and CF, BE equal to CF, BE equal to CF, as well as these two angles also 90 degree, that also I am going to write. Angle BEC equal to angle CFB. This two also give one. Okay. See here BEC and CFB. So BC is common line. So BC equal to BC. This is common. Therefore, triangle BEC is congruence to triangle CFB. Okay, these two triangles are congruence. For that, BCE and CFB are congruence. So these two angles will be equal. So angle B equal to angle C by CPCT. This one we proved by SAS. Okay, so you see here. Angle opposite to the sides are equal by that AC equal to AB, which implies AB equal to AC because angle opposite sides are equal. Therefore, two sides are equal, so therefore ABC is an isosceles triangle. It is proved. Okay, now we will move to the fifth sum. Now fifth sum, ABC is an isosceles triangle with AB equal to AC. Draw AP perpendicular to BC. Okay, here ABC is an isosceles triangle with AB equal to AC. So these two sides are equal. AP is drawn perpendicular to BC to show that this angles wants to be equal. Okay. This is here it will form 90 degree. Okay. This they are telling us to show that B equal to angle C. If we prove this triangle and these two triangles are congruence, means these two angles will be equal. So I am going to prove that. See here. Given is AB equal to AC. This is 90 degree it will form, you know, that one I am going to write. APB equal to APC equal to 90 degree. This one they gave. Then two shows angle B equal to angle C. Okay. Solution in triangle APB APC. APB and triangle APC. See here, these two sides will be equal. So AB equal to AC. This is given. Next one is AP is common to two triangles. So AP equal to AP. This is common. These two angles will be equal. So angle APB equal to angle APC. Okay, this also given 90 degrees. Okay, by this two sides, so one angle equal. So SAS criteria, if these two triangles will be congruent, therefore triangle APB is congruent to triangle APC by SAS criteria, which implies angle B equal to angle C by CPCT. That's all. It is proved. Now we will. That's all. The exercise is come over. Next class we will move to the next chapter. Thank you, dears. Yes.